Start. Okay. Good morning, students. Okay. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the English class. Today, we are going to talk about Beer Day. And also today, we are going to work in a composition, in our writing. Okay. But this is in the second hour. Okay. At 11 o'clock. Now, let's start singing Happy Birthday. You know this song? Yes, I know you know. Let's sing, okay?
English Sing Sing.
Let's sing.
Birthday song.
Open your microphones. Let's sing.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you, okay?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Okay, today we are going to talk about dates. Birthday, special days, okay? And for that, we need to know this vocabulary, the months of the year. Who knows the months of the year? Who can tell me in English? Who can read these months in English?
Hey, teacher.
Okay, Valentino, read please.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December.
Thank you, Valentino. Thank you. No, these are the months.
Yeah.
There are 12 months. Okay, 12. Listen and repeat. Okay, open your microphones, please. Open. Repeat.
October.
One more time, okay? One more time. Fernanda, please. Fernanda Condor, can you read the months of the year, please?
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
Thank you, Lucy, Fernanda. Fernanda, in what month is your birthday? In what month?
June.
In June. Oh, good, in June. Rihanna, what about you? When is your birthday?
April.
Oh, in April. Good. Me too. Me too. My birthday is in April. Good. One boy. Let's see. Fabricio Guerra. Fabricio, when is your birthday?
In June.
In June, no? June.
Yes, teacher.
June. Oh, June. One boy more. Let's see. Jose Carlos, when is your birthday?
April.
April. Oh, me too, my friend. Me too. April. Good. But it's missing something, no? The number. No, be specific. In what month? What day of the week? No? We need to know. This month, please help me to find, okay? Help me to find in this word search. Very fast. Go to Zoom. Go, please. Let's find January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. Go to Zoom, please. Oh, very good, Zoe. But what month? 1 month, Zoe. Okay? Very good, Christopher. October. Good. Only one, please. Only one. No more times. Good. October is okay. Other months. Let's go, please. Let's go and circle the month of your birthday. Okay? Let's find these words. My birthday is on April, so I'm going to find April. April is the birthday of the teacher. May, very good, Angelina. May, good. Let's find the months.
Teacher, I found November.
Okay, good. Oh, thank you. November here, no? Very good, Valentina. November, October, May. Continue, please. Oh, come on. Only the words, please. Huh? Only the words. Find the months of your birthday. Yes, January. Good. It's here, the first month. January, June. Good. Very good, Fabrizio. June. Another month. Tienes que ir a dibujar. El que está haciendo el círculo, tienes que ir a dibujar. En dibujar vas a poder seleccionar, hacer la silueta. ¿Ok? En dibujar, en la herramienta dibujar. August. Very good, Angelina. Good. August. December. Good. August, January. So I say Amy says here, no, Amy. But it's not May. No, this is not May. Sorry, I'm going to erase. April, very good. April. March, excellent. March, the third month. March. February, who find February? July, very good.
Perdón, profesor, pero otra vez pusieron Amy y lo borraron.
Amy no. May is the word. No. Leonardo, this is Amy. May. The month of the year is May. Luciana, no, Luciana Canes. May. No, Amy. This is Amy. It's other word. September. Very good. Good. We finished. February is here. No, February. You see? Yeah, stop here, stop.
Profe, email.
Good. Stop. Repeat, please, okay? Let's repeat the last time. Open your microphones, open. Open your microphones. Repeat. January.
January.
December. When the question is, when is your birthday? Teacher, is on June. But what day? For days, we use these numbers, the ordinal numbers. Okay? These ordinal numbers means possession. Sorry. position. Okay? Look at this competition. This is a competition, a running competition. The gear is first. Primero, first. The boy, second. Segundo. The other boy, third. Tercero. The other gear, fourth. Cuarto. When we talk about dates, when we talk about when is your birthday, we use ordinal numbers. Numbers that mean position. Okay, listen and repeat. Okay? Sorry. Listen and repeat, okay?
Hi there, everyone. Today, we're going to talk about days of the month. If you've got a calendar in your house, go get it and follow along. Are you ready? Here we go. First.
Repeat, please. First.
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 First. First.
Second.
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 Third.
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 Fourth.
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 Fifth.
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 Eight.
And this numbers means position. Position, huh? It's not one, huh? It's first, primero.
First.
Cuando hablamos de la fecha, vamos a usar este tipo de número. First, January 1st, primero de enero. Okay, first. It's not one January. No, no, no. One January, no. First January. Okay, we use second, this number, second, segundo, not two,
second.
Second January. We say third, okay? Then it's easy, no? Fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth. This is position, décimo lugar, décimoavo día in Spanish. 10th, then the same, 11th, 12th, 13th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, 20th, pay attention here. 20th, 20th, listen, pay attention.
21st.
21st, 22nd, 23rd, 24th. Then you continue, 25th, 26th, equal, and this, pay attention here. 31st, you see? This is position. El 31avo día. 31st January, for example. Okay? Remember this, because when we talk about when is your birthday, we use the number first, no one, huh? First, and then the month. Okay? Now, I'm going to practice this with you, okay? Tell me your birthday. Let's see. Christopher Soto. Christopher, when is your birthday? When is your birthday? It is
on. It is on. Digo mi cumpleaños, no profe, o lo que está ahí.
Your birthday, Christopher.
It is on 30, ¿cómo se diría 31, profe?
31st.
31st March.
Oh, 31st March, my sister's birthday too. Oh, my friend, I won't forget your birthday. 31st March, good. Another student, let's see. Chiara Gilberti. Chiara, when is your birthday? Chiara?
What? 10.
10th? Okay, 10th.
10th. January.
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 Good, Chiara. Oh, your birthday 10th January. Good. Now, please, pay attention, students. We are going to play a game, a game. Listen, this is the game. Guess who? Guess who? This is the game. I am going to divide you the class in groups of two. You only have 30 seconds to ask, when is your birthday? And take notes, okay? Listen, in Spanish I'm going to tell you. Voy a dividir toda la clase solo en grupos de dos. Vas a tener solo 30 segundos para preguntar al compañero con quien te ha tocado esta pregunta. When is your birthday? Y anotas esa información, ¿ok? Del compañero que estás conversando, su nombre y cuándo es su cumpleaños. En una hojita lo anotas. Después vamos a regresar todos a la sesión de grupo y otra vez voy a volver a dividir la clase, grupos de dos, igual, 30 segundos nada más, solo para que preguntes, when is your birthday? Y vuelves a anotar la información, ¿ok? Then we are going to play this. Guess who? Whose birthday is on 31st March? And you are going to guess the student. Okay? Okay? Now, repeat please. Open your microphones. Repeat. When is your birthday?
When is your birthday?
When is your birthday?
It is on.
It is on.
It is on.
It is on. February.
February.
Good. The question, please, in English. The answer in English, no Spanish, huh? Sebastián, do you have a question?
It is on 16th March.
15th March. That's your birthday, no, Sebastián? Good. But for the rest, let's divide the class groups. 30 seconds, huh? Very fast, very fast. You need to take notes, okay? Take notes about the birthday of your friend, of the students who you are practicing, okay? Only when is your birthday and copy the information. Okay? For example, Christopher, 31st March. Chiara, 10th January. Copy the information, okay? Yeah. Accept the invitation. Click, click, very fast. Clicking unirse. Click, 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 very fast. Click, click, click. Accept, accept, accept. Go, go with your group. Practice. When is your birthday? And take notes. Click, Valentina, click, click, click. Nadine, click. Paolo, click. Valentina Lopez, click. Alexis, waiting for you, Valentina. Vanessa, click. Sorry, Abril, please, Abril, click. Vanessa is waiting for you. Sayed, click. Massimo is waiting for you. Sayed, click, accept the invitation. Sayed, click, accept. Massimo is waiting. ask. Leonardo, when is your birthday, Leonardo?
7th February.
7th February, good. Zoe, when is your birthday, Zoe?
It is on 8th March.
8th March, okay. Copy the information, because you are going, with this information, you are going to guess. Okay, you're going to guess the birthday of other students. Let's return to the group. Okay, welcome back. Welcome, welcome.
Perfect.
Professor.
Welcome, welcome.
Professor, ¿puedo ir al servicio?
Yes, go to the bathroom. Yes, go. Now, again, I am going to divide the class into groups. Another student, different student, when is your birthday? Copy the information with your pencil. Okay?
Teacher.
Yes, Nadine.
Cuando usted me dijo que entré, a mí no me salía nada y solo estaba yo. O sea, era como solamente una participante.
Ok, Nadine.
Me salió así.
Hay algunos estudiantes que tienen problemas de red. En esos casos no van a...
Profesor, nadie se unió a mi grupo.
Sí, Máximo, tú estabas con Sayet. Él tiene problemas, creo que de conexión, no pudo ingresar. ¿Ok? Another students now, it's different group, okay? Different group. Accept the invitation, please. 30 seconds. Ask, when is your birthday? Okay, when is your birthday? Accept the invitation, accept. Go. Click, accept the invitation, accept. Accept.
Teacher, a mí no me aparece.
Yes, te debe aparecer ya. Fernanda.
Apareció, pero volvió a entrar en la sala principal.
Claro, es que tiene problemas de conexión, por eso es que recién está ingresando. Luciana Canel, ¿acepta?
¿Puedo mandar?
A ver, les voy a poder mandar para otro grupo ya, distinto grupo. ¿Ok? Accept the invitation, accept.
Profe, no me sale.
Máximo, let's see, Máximo, you are with... Oh, I'm going to give you another group, okay, Máximo? Ya, yeah. Ahora, Máximo, ¿te llegó la invitación?
A mí tampoco me sale, profe.
Zoe, accept the invitation. Chiara is waiting. Manuel, let's see. A ver, Manuel, te voy a volver a enviar. Abril, the same to you.
No sale
nada. Zoe. Okay, let's practice here, okay, only here. Luciana Canes, when is your birthday? Luciana. Sayet, when is your birthday?
Profesor, brother.
Yes, teacher.
Profesor, el alumno Waman Sayet tiene muchas dificultades con su internet. Ya sea comunicado con el papá, con la mamá, realmente, ¿no? Para que realmente solucionen la dificultad que tiene. El alumno realmente tiene mucha dificultad con ese audio, con la computadora y todo eso. A ver, voy a esperar otra vez la comunicación del papá y mientras yo lo estoy comunicando, profesor Roder.
Ok, teacher, thank you. Ok, welcome again, welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome back, welcome. Now, the last time, okay, the last time. I'm going to create now big, a little bit more difficult groups, okay? Let's see, 7, 5, okay. Ask, please, when is your birthday and take notes, okay? And take notes, the birthday of your friends, okay? In a paper, one more time, okay? The last time, the last time. Very good, Fernanda, very good. The last time, please. The last time. Accept the invitation, okay? It's the last time we make groups. Take the information, copy the birthday of your friends. Accept the information, clicking unirse. Luciana, te debe aparecer la invitación, Luciana. Click, unirse al grupo. Click. Let's go. Only 30 seconds, 1 minute. Valentina López, Valentina, accept the invitation.
Teacher, me va sacando de la reunión cuando usted justo manda.
Yeah. Welcome back, Owen. Welcome.
Nadie hablaba en mi grupo.
No? I'm sorry.
Como cinco.
La mía tampoco, profe.
No? Okay, let's work. Let's play, okay? Let's play with the information you got. Let's play. Okay, now please, we are going to play, okay? Only with the information you got. You need to guess, okay? The teacher is going to say this, whose birthday is on? And you guess saying this. Teacher, it is Paula's birthday? I say, no. Teacher, it is Chiara's birthday? No. Teacher, it is Leonardo's birthday? Okay, you, please, the student says this part. Okay, and the teacher says this. Let's start. Raise your hand to participate. Yeah? Let's raise your hand. Whose birthday is on 8th March? Whose birthday is on 8th March? Leonardo, use this sentence.
It is Zoe's birthday.
Oh, very good. Very good, Leonardo. Good job. It is Zoe's birthday. Para los demás, si no sabemos, podemos adivinar. Teacher, it is Fabricio's birthday. No. Teacher, it is Ricardo's birthday. No. Okay. You need to guess the birthday, the name. Okay. Another, the last for the teacher. Whose birthday is on 31st March?
It is Christopher's birthday.
Good, very good. Now, one student, make the question. One student, who wants to say the question? Raise your hand in Zoom. Click in Zoom, raise your hand. Who's to the question, okay? Okay, Fabricio. Let's listen to Fabricio, okay? Fabricio, a question.
Whose birthday is on second May?
No, second May no, Fabricio. Usa un cumpleaños de un compañero que tú hayas obtenido en las conversaciones que has tenido.
Whose birthday is on 6 April?
Okay, good. Thank you. 6 April.
Me, teacher.
Okay, teacher. Valentino. Guess.
It's Jose Carlos' birthday.
Fabricio, is okay?
Yes, teacher.
Oh, very good, Valentino. Good. You know, good. Now, let's listen Fernanda, okay? Let's listen Fernanda. Fernanda, the question, please.
Whose birthday It's on April 4th.
April 4th, April. Another student, who knows? Open your microphone, open your microphone. Tell us. Fernanda, it is Ricardo's birthday?
No.
Open your microphone, open your microphone. Para que adivines, abre tu micrófono y lee la oración, ¿ok? Ok, Zoe.
Lucía?
It is Lucía's birthday?
It is Lucía's birthday.
Oh. No, oh. It is Sebastián's birthday?
No.
Oh, no.
It's
Rihanna's birthday.
Sí, Rihanna, sí, Rihanna. Rihanna's ¿Qué nos dijo?
Yes.
Yes.
Yo lo fui.
Oh, good, Rihanna's birthday, 4th April, good. Zoe, please, the question. Read the question, Zoe.
Whose birthday is on 7th February?
Mm.
It is Leonardo birthday.
Yes.
Oh, good. Very fast. Good. Let's see. Lucia, please. Read the question, Lucia.
Whose birthday is on 6th July?
6th July. Okay, good. Lucia, it is Fernanda's birthday?
No.
Help, help me, help me. Guess the name. Who is this student? 6th July.
It is...
Is Chiara Bidler?
No. It's Valentina's birthday. Pero él es el...
In English? El... English.
Es Valentina.
It is...
Fabricio birthday?
It's Valentina's birthday.
Yes.
Valentinos. Oh, good.
Entonces, ¿por qué no decías? Mira, Valentina, Valentina, ahora Valentino.
Oh. Now, please, Valentina. Rihanna, please, the question. Give me one question, Rihanna.
When is... Whose birthday is on January 11th?
11th January, no?
June.
Oh, June. Sorry. 11.
It's Fernanda's birthday.
Sí. Creo que sí. No, sí, sí.
Sí, sí, es
año.
Yes, good. Very good. Yeah, stop here, okay? Let's stop here. Let's stop. You see, when we talk about birthday, you use this. First is the number, okay? The number, not this. It is on the number, the ordinal, first, second, third, and then the month, okay? February or March or April, okay? This is. Now, let's work in the book, okay? Open your books, your Young Star, please. Open the book, Young Star. Open, please. In page 56, we practice months of the year. When is your birthday? Now, we finish with this part. Now, let's talk about seasons very fast, okay? Seasons. Listen and repeat, please, okay? Open your microphones. Open your microphones. Repeat.
Winter.
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 Spring.
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 Summer.
Summer.
Oh, please. Here. Winter, you know, is when it's cold, very cold, no? Like Christmas, for example. Spring. The characteristic of spring is the flowers, the birds, the insects. Summer. Spring, primavera, okay? Spring. Summer is a season when it's hot, very, very hot. And you go to the beach, you go to the swimming pool. In Spanish, verano. You know that. Autumn. Autumn is when the leaves fall off the tree. No, in Spanish, otoño. Okay, you know this. Now, very fast, okay? Very fast. Read, please, read this text in the activity two and tell me what season is. For example, one. I am Lian. I am from Toronto, Canada. It's February and it's snowing. Look at my snowman. What season is here? Winter? Spring? Summer? Or autumn? Tell me, what season?
Winter.
Very good, winter. Good. Invierno, no? Winter. Two. I'm Emily. I'm from Sydney, Australia. It's December and it's hot. In December, I go swimming every day. It's great. What season?
Summer, teacher.
Massimo, tell me, what season?
Summer.
Summer, excellent. Summer, good. Three, listen.
We are Maria and Carmen. We're from Madrid, Spain. It's October and it's raining. Take your umbrella with you. Look at the leaves. They are brown.
What season? Christopher Soto. Christopher, tell me, what season is this?
We Maria and Carmen go from Madrid to Spain in October and it's raining. Take umbrella with look leaves. Rain. Autumn.
Excellent, Christopher. Good. And the last, listen.
We're Chen and Yang. We're from Beijing, China. It's April here and it's sunny. We're watering the flowers now.
What season is? Tell
Teacher,
me.
This is spring.
Spring, yes. The characteristic flowers, no? The insects, the plants. Okay, good. To finish this part, to finish with dates. Listen. Questions for you, okay? When is, using dates, using this, the information, we practice this, no? Oh, sorry. Come on. This. Raise your hand to participate now, okay? Raise your hand. Who can tell me, when is Christmas? When is Christmas?
Winter.
It's in winter, good. Christopher, in what month? Very specific, Christopher. It is on...
It is on
December.
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 December. Number. The day.
25th. 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 25th.
It's on 14.
Profe, también es el cumpleaños de mi hermanito.
Oh, your brother's birthday. Good. Very good. Yeah, we stop with this part, okay? Now, pay attention. We are going to now work in the composition, okay? With the writing. So pay attention, please. It's time to work in the writing. For that, remember the actions for that, okay? The routines we learn. Now we have get up. Remember these actions is in your book. What action is this? Look.
Get up. Get up.
This. Again, this
it's
picture.
Back.
No?
It's having breakfast.
Have breakfast. Eat breakfast. Very good. This. What action is this?
It's brush her.
Brush your teeth. Very good. Brush my teeth. No
brush
sentence.
Brush my teeth.
Brush my teeth.
This?
Taking a shower.
Have a shower. Good. This?
Have a shower. Talking.
Walking. Running. Good. Walk. Good. Could be go shopping. Walk to school.
The shopping. Profe Roder.
Yes, Luciana.
Disculpen, antes me salí porque tenía mala conexión y no podía ingresar. Ya ingresé.
Okay, Luciana, good. It's
sí,
a good
profe,
time.
Yo también. Welcome. Solo que esto no pasó una vez. Pasó más de una.
Oh, Abril. Okay, sorry. But welcome again. Welcome. What action is this?
Have lunch.
Okay, this is have lunch. It's important that you remember that. The actions. Now, let's work in the writing, okay? Pay attention. The writing is about your routine, okay? You are going to write about your routine in 2 days, on Saturday and Sunday, on the weekend.
Teacher, ¿lo puedo hacer en el, también en el PowerPoint?
Christopher, escúcheme todos. Yo les voy a enviar un link. En ese link vamos a trabajar en PowerPoint. Todos lo vamos a hacer ahí. Todos. Ahora les explico, ¿ok? Pero primero esto. Va a ser acerca de tu rutina. Your routine. ¿Ok? Your routine. And the teacher is going to evaluate this. Pay attention. This is important. Tienes que escribir un párrafo. Esta vez ya no son oraciones sueltas. Va a ser un párrafo. Para hacer un párrafo es sencillo. Vamos a usar las palabras que hemos aprendido. First, second, third. These three words. First, second, third. Primero, segundo, tercero, estas palabritas, first, second, third, ¿ok? Then, you're going to use simple present, ¿ok? Simple, no ing, ing no. Then, the actions that is in your books, the vocabulary, ¿ok? And, you know, always, sometimes, never, these expressions, I always, I sometimes, I never, ¿ok? This is the example, please, this is the example. Luciana, pay attention here. On Saturday, first, I always get up at 8 o'clock. You see? Primero, yo siempre me levanto. Okay? Eso es lo que vamos a intentar usar. First, second. First, I always get up at 8 o'clock. Second,
okay.
I have breakfast. No solamente I. Puedes poner con quién. You see? With my parents, with my brother, with my sister. Okay? After, I always brush my teeth. Sentence with always, sometimes. Continue talk about Saturday. Teeth, I sometimes go shopping with my mom. In the afternoon, I have a shower. Then, I always play tennis. And you continue telling me your routine for Saturday and Sunday. Okay? This is the example. Now, pay attention here, okay? Préstame atención ahora, por favor. Te lo voy a decir en castellano para que me entiendas. Te voy a enviar un link, que es este. Cuando tú le hagas clic, va a abrirte una página de internet que se llama, que es una carpeta virtual. En esta carpeta virtual, tú vas a encontrar el nombre de todos tus compañeros del salón. Todos del cuarto B. Lo que vas a hacer es esto. Vas a buscar tu nombre. Vas a buscar tu nombre. Por ejemplo, solo un ejemplo. Dana Carrión. ¿No? Acá está, Dana Carrión. Eso es mío. Abres lo que te corresponde. Te va a volver a cargar un archivo que es en PowerPoint. Ya está todo armado. Lo único que tú vas a hacer es completarlo con tu rutina. ¿Ok? Te va a tomar a veces un poquito en abrirlo. Te va a demorar a veces un poquito en abrirlo. Pero una vez que esté abierto,
PowerPoint.
Yeah, profe.
Vas a completar. Escúchame. Lo bueno de esto es que todo lo que tú completes acá, lo que tú escribas, lo que tú borres o las imágenes que tú pegues, se guarda automáticamente y me envía a mí automáticamente. Ya no tienes que mandarlo por Cyanet, ya no tienes que tomarle foto, nada. ¿Ok? A ver, este es el formato. Con Saturday, le haces clic en este cuadro, selecciona el cuadro y te va a dejar escribir. Come on. A ver, ahí me está. Ya, ahí está. Y tú escribes ahí, completas tus oraciones. Tú decides cuántas oraciones. ¿Ok? Las imágenes ya están puestas ahí. Si deseas borrar alguna imagen, bórrala. No es necesario escribir de todas. Si no vas a usar esta, borra esta imagen. ¿Ok? Terminas con el día sábado, Saturday. You continue with Sunday. And continue with Sunday. ¿Ok? Rihanna, tell me, Rihanna, what is your question? Rihanna, do you have a question?
Yo le había dejado levantada mi mano.
Ah, okay. Yeah, go to the chat, please. Go to the chat. In the chat is the link.
Fernanda. Yo tengo una duda.
Tell me.
Y si no, esas imágenes como que no es de nuestra rutina diaria, ¿puedo borrarla y ponerle otra imagen?
Por supuesto que sí. Bórrala, vas a Google, te copias otra imagen que desees y la pegas. ¿Ok?
Gracias.
We have 20 minutes to work, ¿ok? 20. Luciana, let's go to the chat. In the chat is the link. Open the link. Open okay. The link, please. Open the link.
Profe.
Luciana, go to the chat. In the chat is the link. Click. Click in the link. Te va a abrir un archivo, una carpeta, una ventana de internet donde tienes todos los nombres de tus compañeros. Abre el que te corresponda, el que es tuyo. Solo hazle clic y se va a abrir automáticamente. ¿Ok? Una vez abierto, cualquier cambio que tú hagas ahí se guarda automáticamente. Y me lo envía a mí automáticamente. Si te toma un tiempito, déjalo que cargue y lo abres. ¿Ok? Go, please. Christopher, open the link. Open, open. Open the link. Very good, Manuel. You open the link. Good. Rihanna, good. You open the link. Leonardo, good. Alexia, good. Valentino, very good, Valentino. Fabricio, good.
Profe.
Yes.
¿Solo hacemos de un día o de varios días?
No, 2 days, two. Saturday and Sunday. About these 2 days. Your routine on Saturday and your routine on Sunday. Okay? But use, remember, use always, sometimes, never. First, second. I'm going to give you an example here, okay? Te voy a mostrar en la mitad de mi pantalla el ejemplo, example. Look. Look at the example, okay? It's here. I'm going to show you the example here. Yeah, this is the example. Okay? You have 20 minutes for this activity, okay? 20. This is your example, okay? The model this is in Zoom.
Teacher.
Yes.
¿Podemos cambiar la imagen? Es que no escuché muy bien cuando yes. Fernanda le preguntó a usted.
Okay, yes. Yes, you can change the picture. Okay? Don't worry, it's okay. Pero consideren el tiempo, por favor.
Okay.
Consideren el tiempo. No vaya a ser que te demores mucho en cambiar solo la imagen y no escribas nada. ¿Ok? Fix the routine, your routine. ¿Ok? Let's work. Si tienes problemas con tu internet, apaga tu cámara para que mejore tu velocidad de internet. ¿Ok? Paolo, please, Paolo, open the link. Yes, Link, we can change the picture, okay? You can change the picture, don't worry. You can change. Open, please, open, Paolo. Sebastián Cervantes, Sebastián, open the link. Chiara, open the link. Angelina, open the link. Angelina, please go to the link and open. Chiara Gilberti, the same. Chicos, a mí me sale quién todavía no ha abierto el archivo. ¿Ok? A mí me sale qué estás escribiendo, letra por letra. Si estás trabajando o solo lo has abierto y lo has dejado ahí. ¿Ok? Let's work, let's work. Write about your routine.
Profesor, En el día sábado me aparece el día sábado y abajo otro día que no aparece su nombre. ¿En los dos recuadros tenemos que hacer? ¿De todo el día sábado?
Yes. The two is for Saturday. Two, okay? Dos diapositivas para Saturday. Y dos para Sunday. Si necesitas solo uno, borra la otra. ¿Ok? Puedes borrar las imágenes, como les dijo. Cambiarlas por otras. ¿Ok? It's your decision. It's your decision. It's your work. Your presentation.
Profe.
Yes, Luciana.
Una pregunta.
Yes.
En el trabajo de donde está, no puedo escribir. En el donde me dio la diapositiva de PowerPoint, no se puede escribir. Nomás está una rayita y escribo, pero no se puede.
Luciana, para escribir tienes que hacerle clic al cuadrito, en el borde.
Ya le hice clic, profe, pero no.
Ya. Lo otro, Luciana, que podemos hacer es esto. En PowerPoint, tu profesor tal vez te ha enseñado insertar un cuadro de texto. Le haces clic en insertar.
Ya, profesor.
Un cuadro de texto y escribes ahí tu oración. ¿Ok? Cuando tú haces clic en el cuadrito, te permite ya escribir. Pero tienes que hacer clic en el borde del cuadrado que les he dado. En el borde. You see? First on Saturday, ¿no? First, I always get up . Okay, you can continue. Work, please. Let's work. Si tienes problemas de conectividad de internet, apaga tu cámara. ¿Okay? Solo por este tiempo. Manuel, let's see. I'm going to read your work, okay, Manuel? Continue work, Manuel. Let's see. Oh, please, no.
Profe, disculpe, en la PPT donde está la niña tomando su breakfast, no la puedo cambiar, por ejemplo, a bañarme, ¿no?
Yes, Zoe. Ve a la siguiente diapositiva, cópiate la imagen de bañarte y la copias ahí. Lucía, en las diapositivas que no tienen nombre del día, es que continúan hablando del mismo día anterior. For example, Saturday. La siguiente está en blanco, sigue hablando de Saturday. ¿Ok? In the morning, for example, la primera diapositiva solo de in the morning activities. La siguiente diapositiva le pones de in the afternoon, but it's Saturday, but in the afternoon, what activities you do, okay? Manuel, good, Manuel. I get up, very good. I eat my breakfast, very good, Manuel. Manuel, only one, only remember this, period, Manuel, at the end, period. When you finish your sentence, period. Okay, Manuel? I eat my breakfast at 9 o'clock, period. I brush my teeth after eating, period. Okay, Manuel? The period. The rest is okay, Manuel. The rest is okay. It's good. A ver, chicos, para el que tenga problemas de internet, que no pueda abrir el archivo, el día de ayer se te ha enviado el PPT, este PPT en tu CNET está, el formato. Nos dijeron que cualquier material se debe enviar un día antes.
Por eso profe, ¿cómo te mando la tarea? Ya lo hice.
Ok, Sebastián, escúcheme. No es necesario mandarme nada. Yo puedo ver automáticamente acá, abriendo la carpeta virtual, qué has completado. ¿Ok? Eso se guarda automáticamente y yo lo puedo ver cualquier momento. Máximo, let's continue, Máximo. Sebastián, you finish. Now I'm going to open your file, okay? Your writing.
To watch. Sí, profe, yo lo hice.
Okay, Cervantes, I'm going to check. Let's see. Give me a minute. I'm going to open your writing. Así puedo verlo ahora y te digo qué hay que corregir, ¿no? Si le falta commas, capital letters, or maybe another words. Fernanda,
perdón por interrumpir, pero he puesto una imagen de Google y me aparece como diseños para ordenar mejor el espacio así.
Ok, Fernanda. Algunas imágenes de Google no se pueden copiar, ¿no? Están protegidas, no sé qué tienen, es difícil copiarlas. Tienes que guardarlas primero y después recién copiarlas y pegarlas. ¿Ok? A veces pasa eso con Google. Tal vez puedes buscar otra imagen.
No, teacher, ¿puedo compartir para que le pueda explicar ¿ya? mejor?
Ya, yeah, es ok. Ya.
Ya, teacher. Acá esto de me aparece editar.
Ah, yes. También puedes usar esto.
¿Editarlo?
Puedes poner, sí, puedes poner este diseño.
Ok.
Okay.
Gracias, teacher. Okay.
As I said, it's your presentation. If you want to put diseño, do it. If you want to put animaciones, you can complete that. You can use that. But first complete your routine, the writing part, okay? Tell me your ideas. Tell me the activities you do on Saturday, on Sunday. When you finish all your writing, yes, you can go to animación, transición, diseño. It's okay. Continue work, okay? Continue. Sebastián.
Sí, profe.
Me dijiste que has terminado. ¿Podrías compartirme en tu pantalla tu trabajo?
Profe, ahí está.
Sebastián, listen. Sebastián, tienes que abrir el link que te he dado.
Profe, ya lo abrí.
Este no es el link que te he dado. Este es otro archivo. Vas a tener que enviarme eso por CNET. Porque eso no está conectado a la carpeta virtual. En el chat yo te he dado un link. Hay un link en el chat. Cuando tú haces clic en ese link, se va a abrir una carpeta. Y dentro de esa página de internet hay varios nombres de todos tus compañeros.
Ahí está, profe.
Ya, ajá, tienes que ingresar. Hazle clic a tu nombre, Sebastián. Cervantes, Sebastián. Ahí. Solo hazle clic al... No, hazle clic aquí. No lo descargues. Solo hazle clic al archivo acá, en tu nombre. Ahí. Clic. Lo que has hecho al otro lado lo puedes copiar. ¿Ven? Aquí tienes que completar. Sebastián, aquí ve, ve donde dice my name is. ¿Completas tu nombre? Lo otro que hiciste al otro lado lo puedes copiar todas tus oraciones en la primera parte, en la primera diapositiva. Eso se va a guardar automáticamente y a mí me va a llegar todo lo que has escrito. Ok, let's work, please continue work. 8 minutes more. Let's see, I'm going to check now. Massimo, Rihanna, let's see. In Zoom, you have the model. Huh? In Zoom is the model. You can see. You need to use always, sometimes in your sentence. First, second, okay? The activities you do. Also talk about who do you do the activity with. If you say, I watch TV, you can say, with my brother, with my mom, with my family. Okay? Let's see, Rihanna, good. Presentation one is good. Okay, Rihanna, yes, you're writing first, okay? Let's work, Rihanna. Tell me your routine on Saturday, on Sunday. Continue, write your sentence, please, write. Luciana, Canes, Luciana, write. Write your activities.
Sí, profe, sí estoy haciendo por.
Right, okay. A mí me parece que solo has insertado un cuadro azul.
No, sí estaba escribiendo, sí estoy escribiendo. Ahí yo si quiere le comparto la pantalla.
Okay, let's write. Continue, please, okay, continue. You need to write. Ricardo, let's see, Ricardo, open your file. Write your sentence, your ideas.
Profe, ahí está, ahí ya le enseñé, ya le mostré.
Ok. Si te está yendo muy lento, apaga tu cámara. Apaga tu cámara para que te ayude tu velocidad. Ok.
Sí.
Valentino, did you finish? No, continue work, please. Right.
No, teacher.
Continue work, Valentina, okay? Continue, let's continue work, let's see. Ricardo, good, Ricardo. The first slide is okay, let's see. I get up. I change and I eat my breakfast. I brush my teeth and I make my bed. Then I clean the living room and I play the Fortnite game. Ricardo, please, Ricardo, pay attention. Fortnite, this word Fortnite is a proper noun. Capital letter. Okay? Capital. Capital letter, Fortnite, because it's a proper noun. Okay, Ricardo? Also, Ricardo, use always, sometimes, never, these words in your sentence. For example, you can say, in the afternoon, I always watch TV. Then, I sometimes read a book. Okay, try to use always, sometime, never. Okay, Ricardo, it's good. Continue, Ricardo. Good.
Teacher, ¿tenemos que hacer todas las diapositivas o solo uno?
No. Yes. You tell me the activities about Saturday and Sunday. The activities.
Okay.
Por cada diapositiva puedes poner 3 oraciones mínimo. ¿No? De nada sirve que le pongas ahí 10 o 20 oraciones y en la otra no tengas que escribir. En una 3 sentence or 4 sentence is okay. In the other 4 sentence, 4 ideas. In the other 3, in the other 3 sentence, and it's okay. And you finish. You complete. Okay, let's see Fernanda. Let's see. Good, Fernanda. The one is good. On Saturday, first, I always get up. Excellent. Second, I sometimes... Fernanda, in this part, it's missing the verb. I sometimes breakfast or I sometimes eat my breakfast. The action is missing, no? The action. Eat. Have. Breakfast. Okay. The other is okay. The other is okay. No. Third, I always brush my teeth. Yeah, it's okay. El verbo va después de sometimes, Fernanda. Okay. I sometimes eat my breakfast. Have my breakfast. The action. I sometimes in afternoon watch TV. Okay, Fernanda, en la diapositiva 3. I sometimes watch TV in the afternoon. Okay, the position. I sometimes watch TV in the afternoon. La otra opción es in the afternoon. I sometimes watch TV. Okay, you have 2 options. In the afternoon first or at the end. Okay, Fernanda, check that. Good. It's okay, good. Continue. Fabricio, let's see. I'm going to open your file. Okay, you're writing, Fabricio. In Zoom, you have the model. Huh? If you need the model,
teacher.
Yes.
Hay para hacer 3. Hay para hacer 3. 2 que tienen recuadro de sábado y domingo y 1 vacío.
Yes. Fabricio, eso está porque en el primero, que es Saturday, si necesitas más espacio, está el siguiente. Para que también escribas.
Ah, okay, teacher. Gracias.
Okay. Yes, I'm just open your writing. On Saturday, first, I always get up at 9 o'clock. Very good, Fabricio. Second, I have breakfast with my family at 9:30. Very good. Third, I have fitness class at 10:30. It's okay. Finally, excellent, Fabricio. It's excellent. You can continue. Maybe, Fabricio, in the number 3, en la diapositiva 3, Fabricio, tal vez puedes hablar ahí, ¿qué haces de noche? At night. In the evening.
Okay, teacher.
Good. Good job, my friend. Good. It's okay. Continue. Let's see. Sayet, let's see Sayet. Good. My name is Sayet Juan Quinteros. Good, Sayet. Lucia, I'm going to open also your file, okay, Lucia? Continue work, please. Okay, we have 8 minutes more. 8 minutes more, okay, to finish. Oh, very good, Sayet. Nice picture.
Teacher, en esa yes. Tercera diapositiva, ¿puedo hacer lo que hago el viernes?
Yeah, you can say, pero lo tienes que mover esa diapositiva antes del Saturday, para que vaya en orden, ¿no? On Friday, the activities.
Okay, teacher.
On Saturday, the activities. Okay, good. Good, Fabricio. Let's see, Waman, Sayet. First, I woke up, then I have breakfast. I have breakfast, fruit salad with papaya, juice, then I wash my teeth. Wash, no, my friend, brush my teeth. Sayet, brush my teeth. It's the vocabulary in the book. Brush. Okay, brush my teeth. Then I do my school homework. Good. Then I ate. I take care of my sister's Kim. Please. Roblox. It's not Airblox. No, Airblox. Roblox. Okay, then down. So yeah, try to use the activities we learn. Try to use the vocabulary we learn, Sajet. Okay?
Okay, profesor. Profesor, lo escucho un poco entrecortado.
Okay. Sajet, use please the vocabulary we learn. Go shopping, have a lesson, drive a car, brush my teeth. Okay, brush. Take the bus, walk to school, play the guitar, play tennis, do karate. Try to use those vocabulary. Okay, Sayet? Sayet, en la diapositiva 2 que tienes, hay bastantes ideas. Una, la primera parte la puedes dejar ahí, agrándale de tamaño y lo dejas ahí. Y la otra parte la pasas a la siguiente diapositiva. Y le agrandas también la letra. Y así ya tienes todo lo que es Saturday. ¿Ok?
Teacher, yo terminé. Ahora, ¿cómo le mando?
Máximo. Let's see, I'm going to open. Como les dije, chicos, no es necesario que me envíen nada. Esto es automático. Se guarda automáticamente todo lo que haces. Y a mí también me llega automáticamente. No es necesario mandar nada.
¿O sea, yo puedo cerrar el archivo?
Sí, lo puedes cerrar si has terminado. Pero voy a revisarlo, ¿ok, Máximo?
Ok, teacher.
Te ayudo ahí a ver si hay alguna.
¿Le comparto mi pantalla?
No, no, it's not necessary. You can go to Zoom and I'm going to open your work, your composition, your writing, my routine. My name is Máximo Baltaguerra. ¿Ves? Como puedes ver, yo puedo abrir tu archivo. Significa que ya lo tengo. No es necesario que me lo envíes otra vez. I get up. Máximo, but, what is this, but? ¿Bañarse?
Sí, profe, pero me equivoqué, iba a poner I wash.
Ahí tienes que poner así, ¿ve? I get up, comma, I have a bath, ¿no? I have a shower.
Profe.
And have breakfast, ¿ok? Yes, Luciana.
Profesor, ¿cómo puedo borrar las imágenes de mi diapositiva?
Borrar. Selecciona la imagen y le haces presionas el botón de borrar palabras del teclado. Esa. Y se va a borrar.
Profesor.
Yes, Fernanda.
Ya terminé la primera. Ahora en la segunda otra vez pongo, me levanto, así.
If you prefer, yeah. I get up. Or you can omit that, no? On Sunday, I read a book in the morning. Then I help my mom in the kitchen. We cook the dinner or the lunch. Now you can continue other activities or you can repeat. It's your decision. Okay? I have a shower and eat breakfast. Okay? Good, Jose Carlos. Good.
Okay, teacher.
Máximo, eat breakfast. Okay, eat breakfast. No eating.
Okay.
I like to play with my friends. Good. Máximo, what is convert this action?
Converso con mi familia.
It's not convert. Talk. Te lo voy a modificar yo. Es esta la palabra. Talk. Talk with my family. Okay? Fall asleep, yeah? This is fall asleep. Pero también en nuestro libro hemos aprendido, ¿no? I finally go to bed. The vocabulary we learn, okay? Go to bed. Okay, Máximo, in your case, si no vas a usar la diapositiva 3 y la 4, bórralo. Elimínalo. Arriba tienes el botón X, dice eliminar. Lo puedes borrar, lo que no vas a usar. Y listo, ¿no? You finished. Ok, Lucía, let's see, I'm going to open your file, Lucía.
Teacher, I am finished.
You finished it? Good, Ricardo, good, good, very good. Les vuelvo a repetir, no es necesario enviarme nada. Si es que estás trabajando en la carpeta virtual, si es que has abierto ahí el archivo, no es necesario que me envíes nada.
¿Lo puedo terminar de llego automáticamente?
Yes. Lucía, continue work, Lucía, please continue. You only work the first.
¿Cómo se dice me baño rápido?
Ok, okay, Lucía.
Me baño a las...
Yeah, okay. Luciana, you have your book. In your book, we have the vocabulary. Remember, in your book, you have the vocabulary.
¿Cómo se diría me baño?
The same. It's in the book, Luciana. Remember, it's in your books. Let's see. The page is... Have breakfast. All the verbs you know, we are working in your books, okay? Give me 1 minute. I'm going to say you the page, okay? Have a lesson, take a shower. Have a shower is, Luciana, have a shower.
Okay, perfect.
Like have breakfast, similar, but have a shower. Okay, good. We don't have much time. Let's see. Pay attention, please. Pay attention. Listen. We finish with this class, okay?